pledge to Nigerians to move the country to the next level?
I think essentially what is going on now is like a constitutional ritual which the Senate always does at a time like this. And I want to believe maybe the cream of people selected by Mr. President to come and work with him on the cabinet this time around, one could say that's a little departure from what happened in the past. And I think that has gotten a lot to do with the president's intention to move the nation to the next level. It is my view that the cream of people, based on their professional and technical background, I believe is one good selection that will certainly have a good time with Mr. President, especially at this critical period when Nigerians expect a lot from the government. And I think by what the Senate is doing, by way of screening, and just like the Senate President has mentioned also, there is going to be a clear departure in the way these ministerial nominees are going to be robustly engaged. They will be engaged to the extent that the Senate will be satisfied that every nominee does not only qualify technically, but he also qualified in terms of what he is able to deliver, in terms of the capacity in which he is going to serve, even though portfolios are not yet known. But I want to believe the Senate will look at it from that point of view, so much so that the ministers that are going to be cleared between now and maybe next week will fit into the right openings that will be provided for them by Mr. President. I think on our own part as legislature, this will also offer us a kind of a clean slate. And we are going to do it unprecedentedly, unprecedented in the sense that we will give the president exactly what he expects of us. And in the end, while they are engaging, the Senate are engaging them in this capacity, I want to believe the key point will always be the national interest. National interest will prevail over and above every other interest, because we are here representing the constituents, our own constituents, who elected us in different capacities, some of us in the House of Reps, others in the Senate. But the most important thing is for us to always put the nation first. And I want to urge the nominees, the potential ministers, to also have at heart what we call the national interest over and above their personal interest. Mr. President, work with them in a manner that at least in this second term of his own term as a president, he is going to continue and consolidate on the already established gain in his attempt to deliver the dividends of democracy.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.